Hey guys, Bluefin 100 back again with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening, and I just got these at Walmart, and they are the Yu-Gi-Oh! Mystery Power Cube, cubes. And this came out, I think, last month, but yeah, it's pretty much similar to the Mystery Power Boxes and the Target Cubes I got last year. But these are basically Walmart's versions of those cubes. But yeah, at the front, apparently you can get, well, Legend of Blue Eyes and these other two packs, and it says here you can also get Slifer, Pot of Extravagance, and Envoy of the Beginning, and Ash Blossom, and some of the other cards here, but no. But with every cube, it comes with one legacy pack, two booster packs, five rare cards, and 55 common cards. And yeah, same thing at the back, nothing special. And yeah, I did see a lot of these back in the day, but it's just that I wasn't really interested in these cubes as compared to some of the other packs they had, or even the Mystery Power Box. And I also got these at Walmart. I found another pack of the Dark Side of Dimensions Secret Edition packs, and I got another Battles of Legend Heroes Revenge Blitzer pack. Also, if you guys didn't see my previous Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening, which was the Dual Overload box, I got some pretty good pulls from that box, especially Crystron Halcophybrax or Needle Fiber. And yes, I know I pronounced it wrong in the video, but it's just that it was my first time getting that box and seeing some of those new monsters. But yeah, apparently this is one of the rarest cards to get from that set. So yeah, and I'm glad that I got my hands on this card, and I'm glad that I pulled it from that box. And I also got two Mystical Space Typhoons and some other cards. But anyways, let's go ahead and open up the first Power Cube cube. Hopefully we get some pretty good pulls from this cube. Alright, and oh nice! First off, we got a Legend of Blue Eyes pack. And we got a Galactic Overload and Secrets of Eternity pack. So basically all the packs that were in the front. And I'll save that Legend of Blue Eyes for last. So I think these are all the common cards. So we got a Goki card, Risk Scorpio, I think that's how you pronounce it. Oh nice! Neo's Force. I'm gonna put that on the side because I need that for my Elements of Hero deck. DMZ Dragon, Dino Wrestler. Ooh, Surge of Revealing Light, Overload Fusion. That's a cool card. Ooh, nice Tyrant Burst Dragon. I'm gonna put that on the side. Ancient Gear Beast and Ancient Gear Explosive. Cool. Another Mystical Space Typhoon. Ultimate Offering. Yami. Toon World. Cool. So these are the commons. I think these are the rares, but it's only two rares, I think. I don't know. Wind Up, Zenmeister, and what is this? Amphermage Gluttony. Cool. So I'm gonna put those together and put this on the side. So let's go ahead and open up a Galactic Overload. And yeah, none of these are, oh well, this one is first edition. Okay, so let's open up this first. Okay, so first card is Commander of Swords, Inzector Gauntlet, Heretic Dragon of Nepthit, Evo Diversity. Ooh, nice! Noble Knight Artorias, and another Hieratic Dragon, but this one is of Sue. Hieratic Seal of the Sun Dragon Overload, Red-Headed Ani, and Gamushara. Alright, so, not bad. And just gonna put that on the side there. So next is Secrets of Eternity. Ooh, nice. Wall of Disruption. I'm gonna put that on the side. One of the few cards that I use in Duel Links. Level Lifter. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer. Uh-huh. Ooh, nice. Kaius the Mega Monarch. Soul Strike. I'm gonna put that on the side. Uh-huh. Toy Knight. And Dododo Witch. Alrighty, so I'm gonna put these on the side. Well, I'm gonna put him on the side first. And might as well put those packs on the side for now. Alright, I'm not going to open LOB yet. I'm just going to open up the second Power Cube box. Or cube, I mean. And let's see what I got. Alrighty, so we got Extreme Force. And we got another Galactic Overload. We got an Invasion of Chaos pack. Nice. And let's see the commons and rares. Let me just take this out. Okay, so for the rares, we got Queen's Knight and Chthonian Blast. Nice. Gonna put those on the side and update Jammer. Just gonna put him down first. And okay, so Petson the Dark Clown, Paladin of White Dragon, Chalice Way. Ooh, nice. Neo Space Connector. I'm gonna put him on the side. Soggy the Dark Clown, Enrage Balox. Cool. Deskbot. Ooh, nice. Cyber Dragon. I'm gonna put him on the side. Cyber Repair Plant, same thing. Ooh, nice. Look at that. Witch of the Black Forest. Rogue Doll, Green Gadget. Tyrant Burst Dragon again, and Spiritual Water Art Aoi. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Let's put that on the floor. And just gonna put these together. Okay, so again, we're gonna do Galactic Overload, and well, this one's only first edition, so let's hope we get something good out of this. Okay, Flame Tiger, Overlay Owl, Insector Earwake, Influence Dragon. Ooh, nice, Absorbing Jar. I'm gonna put him on the side. Berserk Scales, Light Ray, Heretic Dragon. Cool. Just gonna put these together and put him on the side. All right, next pack, Extreme Force. I think it said forces. I don't know. Alrighty. Striping Partner. Okay. Whoops. Trading Places. FA Test Run. Yokozuna. Sumo Spirit. What does this say? Doolittle Chimera. Downbeat. Looks pretty cool, so I'm just gonna put that on the side. World Legacy. Uh-huh. Okay, not bad. All right, so again, before moving on to these two legacy packs, I'm gonna open up one of the two other packs that I bought. So I'm gonna do Battles of Legend. I was originally going to buy two, but I was already spending too much. So hopefully we get more hero cards. Okay. Nice. High Speedroid Rubber Band Shooter. TG Metal Skeleton. Ooh, nice. Vision Hero Trinity. I'm gonna put him on the side. Guardian of Order. And Gold Moon Coin. Sweet. So put the little secret rare on the side. Alright, now to the Dark Side Dimension Secret Edition hacks. Let's see if I can. Nope. Gotta open it like this. I'm lucky that I found more Dark Side Dimension packs. Okay, got that open. And yep, the little promos is at the back. And take packs out. Put this on the side. Okay. So we got Dooza, Dark Magician, and Obelisk. Nice. So, yep, gonna put those on the side. First pack of Dark Side Dimensions. Induce Explosion. Ooh, nice. Garnex the Cubic Beast. Dimension Mirage, Counter Gate, and Kaiser Vorce Raider. Whoops. So we got Dimension Reflector. Whoops. Lemon Magician Girl. Dark Horizon. Cubic Wave. And Pandemic Dragon. Alright. Last pack of Darkside Dimensions. And we're moving on to the two Legacy Packs. So we got Dragon's Fighting Spirit. What is this? Crimson Nova, the Dark Cubic Lord. Clear Karibo. Nice. Dark Magician and Berry Magician Girl. Also nice. So, got some pretty good pulls from these packs. Gonna put all of you guys on the floor. And I'm just gonna put these on the floor for now. Just gonna put, whoops, my bad. Okay, so first off, I think I'm gonna go with Invasion of Chaos. And unfortunately, it's not first edition, but oh well. All right, let's see, we got Pinch Hopper, Stumbling. Whoops, I accidentally spoiled that. Blessing of the Ruins, Stealth Bird, Sasuke Samurai number 3, Spatial Collapse, Lord Poison, Okay, crap cards, but oh well. All right, Legend of Blue Eyes. Can we get something good out of this? Because I like to call this the rip-off pack. Even though this is pretty much the first Yu-Gi-Oh pack, well, English Yu-Gi-Oh pack. Rabi. Ooh, nice! Wow, Swords of Revealing Light. Nice! Wow, Heart of the Cards guided us. Gravedigger, Sogin, and Silverfang. Wow, nice! So, gonna put these on the side and put those packs on the side. Alrighty, so here are some of the cards I put on the side. And some of the cards I needed because of, well, my Elements of Hero deck and some others that I found interesting. Okay. And then the three promo cards and some of the other cards. I'm gonna put that in the sleeve. Alrighty, so glad that I pulled out something from LOB. It's not a Blue Eyes or a Dark Magician or anything else, but oh well, so satisfied that I got a pretty good card. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this opening of the two Yu-Gi-Oh! Mystery Power Cubes from Walmart, as well as the Dark Side of Dimensions movie pack, Secret Edition, and one pack of Battles of Legends Heroes Revenge. And might as well put this in front. It's not too bad. I kind of prefer the Target Cubes, in all honesty, but these are still okay. So I'll probably get more of these, as well as the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Monster Box that they have in Walmart, which unfortunately I did not come across at any of my Walmarts. So hopefully I come across those boxes. Anyways guys, that's about it for this video. Make sure to check out my previous Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening, which was the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dual Overload box. And make sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch. Link will be in the description below. And make sure to hit that notification bell so you will never miss an upload. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and like always, I'm out. Peace.